believe that Mars enters the space system intentionally to be an aircraft, but opted to use its ground. The main tank that we're seeing for its specifications are
for our tanks to head out on patrol. Kelly, Big Joe, you're in tank one. Oddball, Moriarty, you take tank two. Cowboy and Willen, you're in number three. And you, Henderson, you'll be lucky if you can run this thing on the backside of one.
Gentlemen, I'm not going to belabor the point too much, but I did want to, I promised, and as threatened, I am going to open one other item I picked
All right.
up at the show.
My pants. No.
We're all familiar with, I think we are, the brilliant and clever marketing of packaging toys and comics. So, G.I. Joe, fully owned by Hasbro, got into this in the mid-aughts. They had a bunch of... They started getting into higher articulation figures. I think G.I. Joe's always had good articulation, but as action figure technology moved on,